Happy holidays, everybody. I'm Jesse. I'm also known as Tango. Usually I stream for Extra Life, but right now I'm streaming holiday music and holiday Lego sets. This is day one. This is set 10267. It is from the Winter Village collection. It's a 2019 set, and this is the Gingerbread House. Also, this is the second attempt at this video, and if you think that sounds really, really odd for a Lego video, you're right. I recorded building these months ago, and I don't know what happened to the recording at all. And I don't really want to take them all apart and put them all back together again. Now, in my favor, in the original video, I vaguely remember taking most videos would be 30 to 45 minutes, and bags 2, 3, 4, and 5 of this, as you're going to see going forward, each took an hour and 15. So, let's talk about the directives. Yeah, you can interact with your Lego people. First, we're going to build a Lego person with and without a dress. Next, we're going to work on that Christmas tree. It's a fairly straightforward Christmas tree. It was kind of neat the way they did it, in my opinion. The next thing we built was the star for the Christmas tree, which got its own special set of directions. Then we built a little baby carriage. It does help if I slide the thing in the right direction, doesn't it? Baby carriage. Baby carriage came together, no problem. Next we're going to build a snowblower. Snowblower is one of the more interesting and intricate pieces in this set for the small pieces. Because it just kept going. And then we're going to build some small presents. We've got a square present. We've got a heart-shaped present. We've got a train with a caboose. We have a thing. There's the caboose. Not a caboose. Coal car. We have a treasure chest-shaped present and another square present. A rocking horse, which is entirely too big for the gingerbread baby. I mean, I suppose if you're closely monitoring the gingerbread baby. I think this is supposed to be a truck. I keep thinking it's a train, but I think it's supposed to be a truck. So let's take a look at the finished results. We have the gingerbread person wearing pants. The gingerbread person wearing a dress. Note that the gingerbread person wearing the pants has the baby. That is not a good way to hold a baby, but that's where we're going with that. We have the baby carriage, Christmas tree, a snowblower, a rocking horse, a train. Oh, it went that way. I feel like that should be inside of the video, and it's not. There we go. A treasure chest shaped present, a heart shaped present, a square present, what I'm guessing is a truck now, and another Christmas tree down. Clearly this house has a cat in it. There we go. That is box one, or bag one, and that took me all of 4 minutes to go back over. If you're enjoying the music, you can listen to it on Spotify. I'll link the playlist in the video description. In the long run, I hope everyone's having a happy holidays. This is the time of year to tell people that you love them. More so than any other. It's an important thing to do on a regular basis anyway, but now is the time to tell people you love them. Because you may never know when their last holiday season is. And whether they're celebrating Hanukkah or Christmas or Festivus, or just the solstice, or any number of other festive holidays that take place between November and mid-January, because there are a lot. At holidays is a time for people to very easily start to feel alone if they've lost loved ones over time, or if they can't get back to visit them. And so what I hope to do with this series of videos over the next 23 days, 24 if you want to include today, is give people a chance to feel together, to feel that spirit that I consider part of Christmas. Because while I haven't practiced the Christian faith in a very, very long time, it has always been the Christmas season to me. Because Christmas is about giving love and kindness and caring and joy and happiness, and to make sure that people feel that kind of warmth in their hearts. I look forward to your visit every day through Christmas Eve. Happy holidays, folks.